A trade-off analysis that fails to furnish any explanation as to why a higher-rated proposal does not in fact offer technical advantages or why those technical advantages are not worth a price premium does not satisfy the requirement for a documented trade-off rationale, particularly where price is secondary to technical considerations under the RFP's evaluation scheme.